luck, I have skill.
We will use our wisdom and courage to take down Cao Cao. Everyone,
this weapon, though.
Prepare to give your all in this battle.
Oh my god.
Cao Cao's fleet is on the move. We're heading straight for our main
camp. Oh my god, this flies across the screen.
Use a fire attack to seize victory in this battle. We must resist the enemy until our plan is in place.
Never actually used this weapon last time I played. Oh my god, it's hilarious.
I'm gonna do whatever it takes to ensure our success.
Hopefully they can take care of that battle up there. Oh my god, I can't fucking... The controls are so fucked up! When he does that. Hey, I want some officers. This is like the most awesome AoE weapon ever. Oh no. Oh, okay. That was kinda lame.
Our scouts have reported that South Cao Cao in the north is on the move.
Chongjiang is our territory. Do not let the enemy numbers frighten you.
We're gonna just kill these first.
The strength of our forces.
Fuck. Not more of them. Oh, really? Oh, fucking AI is useless.
I shall be your opponent. This appears to be as far as we go. If my life is to end, it will end in glory, one way or another.
Dude, can I please just kill this guy before you guys fall over on your ass and die?
I cannot die.
My god.
They just don't make enemy officers like
okay,
they used to.
Okay, I'm coming, you fucking scrubs.
Shoes instructions weren't baseless fears after all. Make sure we smash anything that looks suspicious.
This is bad. Cao Cao's forces have seen through our plan. We can't let them ruin our preparations for the fire attack. Lucy, you and the princess protect Liu Bei and the others at the altar. Huang Gai, I want you and Han Dong to defend the fire ship.
I won't let Cao Cao's men get anywhere near my ship. The fire ship is a key part of our plan. We've got to make sure it doesn't fall into enemy hands.
Oh, same way. Either.
Battles like this don't come along every day. A warrior must seize whatever opportunity is placed before him.
Oh, good. No.
Let's capture the southern garrison. Once it's ours, the enemy's movement will be severely restricted.
Oh my god.
You are doing an excellent job.
Dude, this guy
is as bad as you see.
So sick.
Could you please lend me a hand? Do you believe you can beat me?
Oh, there we go.
Your stupidity amuses me.
Thank you. I swear, I will return the favor someday.
I am in your debt.
You have accomplished much in this battle. I salute you.
Okay, are you guys like fine now? Or do I need to babysit you more? My horse. My horsey. Oh, man! Is this where we're supposed to? These guys.
This battle will decide the very future of life. I must fight as if I were a raging tide.
No, I'm the raging tide. I have a boat and everything.
Thank you for your assistance.
get this fight started.
There is no flaw in your form or technique. You flow forward and fluidly, much like a mighty river.
Power of my mighty water. No. Oh, shit. Oh, he did change weapon. Shit. Yeah.
This should weaken the enemy's capacity to attack from the south.
Yeah, we should be fine now.
It's about time we put our plan into action. We've cleared things up in this area. Let's head back to the fire ship.
Yep, coming.
What's that ship doing over there? It'll prevent our fire ship from advancing.
Wait, what?
Then we should sink it to the bottom of the river. Engineers, come with me. We'll deploy a catapult from the elevated location over there.
How could my tactics fail like that?
They just don't make enemy officers like they used to.
Nice, Ruby.
We should be able to sink that ship using these. How about we try firing a few volleys?
I'm at the wrong spot. Whoops. Oh, whoops. God, where's the button for this? Oh, okay. I'm supposed to do what now? Oh, okay. That's kind of bad. Shit, this thing is like... so annoying to stare. Wait, am I supposed to destroy these? No, no.
That breeze! It's coming from the southeast. Huang Gai! Huang Gai! Now's our chance!
Understood. Let's get aboard the fire ship.
Oh shit, get off the ship! Still not used to these controls, Doc. Yeah, there we go.
Ooh. Take this, this is the burning rage of
Wolf. Yeah, I'm on a boat. Hold on. He only does grapples? What the fuck? That's so terrible. Though.
Like that.
Oh, that looks fair. Cool. Yeah. Place boat in place. Taste my boat?
That's great, Huang Gai. This proves age has nothing to do with ability.
No, you don't.
I will have my revenge.
Oh, God.
I must pull back here, but my ambition is not yet extinguished.
We did it. We won. Let our cries of victory ring out across the land.
Victory is ours.
Yes.
Dividing the land. That was it. Your grand design. Where do they fit within it, then?
What do you think, Lu Su?
Liu Bei would make a valuable ally. But Zhuge Liang, that man is truly to be feared.
Yes, indeed. Watch him closely. His intellect may one day be turned against Wu.
Well, for the moment, we should just savor what we've achieved.
This victory is a giant leap forward for the dreams of the people of Wu.
Nice view.